here comes one of our favorites.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 187 pounds, the Superstar!
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
Yeah, now we're talking.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 317 pounds, Yuri Hanna.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules and throw them out the window.
Well, this allows a superstar to pursue victory by any means necessary. And some experience a state of twisted ecstasy while punishing their adversary.
We are witnessing an environment where competitors can embrace their anger and aggressive instincts because it's all legal.
I'm glad you're done believing in fairy tales, Saxton. The hero doesn't always win. Sometimes you have to embrace the darkness.
Boom! Good night! What a knee!
And the unabated offense continues.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
There's some power behind that punch. Side out. And will this be it?
Stops the ref count before two.
Getting the shoulder up before two tells me the end is not near.
Forearm right to the jaw.
Big forearm.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
Back into the ring.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Oh, look at this, raining right hands.
Non-stop blows.
Foot to the gut. Just using their foot as a weapon.
So ruthless.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
This one's all but over.
And he easily stops the ref's count.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Ooh, vicious kick to the spine. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Uh-oh.
Elbow drop. And he sends him into
a
He's looking for some sort of respite, unable to get out of the ring.
He doesn't want to be hung up in the bottom rope like that. Drive by. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
He grabbed the chair. Now would be a good time to run.
He steps foot in the ring again, clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
My goodness.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Shoulders down.
Considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
If you're going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it. Looking to tee off with that kendo stick. Best to get out of his way. Moved at the right time. He steers clear of contact.
Axe handle finds its target. Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
It's a big hit.
And he tosses it back in now. Oh, man. This hit.
This wasn't planned.
He's upset. Look who's marched into the ring.
Turn around and go back to the locker room. There's no reason for him to be out here right now.
Perched on the shoulders.
Oh, feast your eyes. Good luck getting up from that.
Try and end it.
Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this. I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move. And he's taking this to the outside now. Inside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Face first off the knee. Closed fist connects. Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man. War is being waged here, and no one is willing to surrender.
All of the damage must be taking its toll. Delivering nasty stumps. Ooh, what a nasty kick.
Insulting. And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
He's got that determined look now.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. And he's been taking hits after hits in this one.
More and more harm being done to him as this fight goes deeper.
Of kicks. Boom! We're gonna wear down the opponent. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. And what's this manager looking for under the ring? He has no business down there. Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Able to interrupt the attack.
Look at this, just unloading.
stop to finish it off. Uh-oh, he's searching for something. He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair. Ow, bam. Oof, listen to the impact. Up into the torture rack. Feast your eyes. This could be the chance he was looking for. That's the cover. Somehow he kicked out. Not about to go quietly into the night. That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that. I've lost count of how many times this match had ended by now.
Seeing a whole saga written tonight.
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore. Oh my goodness. The WWE